called a loss of 7 yards on the play. That brings up 3rd and 13. The pass is incomplete. Number 30. That'll bring up 2nd and 3. With the reception, that's a gain of 7 on the play. That brings up 2nd and goal. The pass ball's incomplete. Bullock, the intended receiver on the play. That makes it 3rd and goal. Up 2nd and goal. That makes it first and 10. Incomplete pass. Curtis was the intended receiver on the play. That makes it second and 10. There's a flag on the field. Ball's incomplete. Bullock, the intended receiver on the play. That makes it second and 10. Makes it second and 10. Incomplete pass. Morris was the intended receiver on the play. Third down. Griffin with the quarterback sack. That's a loss of... Curtis, the intended receiver on the play. That makes it second and 10. The pass falls incomplete. Bush was the intended receiver on the play. Third down. Makes no exception. That's good for a gain of 51 yards. That makes it first and 10. Incomplete pass. Taylor, the intended receiver on the play. That makes it second and 10. Thank you for attending today's ball game. Please drive home safely. Yeah.
Welcome, football fans! Our game tonight is between the Wisconsin Badgers and the Akron Zips.
Second and two.
Watkins sacks the quarterback. That is a loss of 7 on the play. That'll make it 2nd and long. Morris with the reception. Call it a gain of 6 yards. That makes it 3rd and 11. Was the intended receiver. Second and one.
We thank everyone for attending today's game and for your continued support.
The regular season has reached its conclusion. Our Road to Glory athlete has made sure to leave us with a lasting impression. At this point, it's only news when he doesn't win player of the game. It's time to bring in Kirk Herbstreit to tell us more about the game.
Thanks, EA. For Akron, everything went their way as they absolutely demolished their competition. The team added another tally to the win column, but not without the help of our Road to Glory athlete. His dominance in the air was prevalent throughout the game. In addition, he made a good showing on the ground. I've always loved this young man's potential as a quarterback, but today he put it all together. Whether it was running or throwing or the ability to improvise, today was the day that he'll always remember that he put it together for an outstanding game. He caps off the year with an outstanding performance. Back to you, Aaron.
Thanks for joining us, Kirk. We'll see you next time. That wraps up this segment for our Road to Glory series. The next time our student athlete makes headlines, we'll bring you a full report. Until then, I'm Erin Andrews for EA Sports.
Yeah.